everybody. I'm Zach. This is Schmirkenaber. Welcome back to Slay the Spire. A20 Ironclad. I'll take the cash. Elite camp. Yes, there we go. That's what I'm talking about. Okay. Disarm is super useful against almost everything in this game. It's so good. Should have bashed you, probably. All right. I like anger. I love the special relic. So good. Pain is not particularly fun, but we'll see what we can do to work around it. Good stuff. All right. We do need a little bit more damage. I don't know, Metallicize is so good. I'm gonna take Metallicize. Zunes. Consort. I actually think it's better to take a little damage here and save the potion for the elite just in case. Like Gremlin Knob, it could be the difference between life and death against like Gremlin Knob. So, okay. I can't believe that this fight is giving me so much guff. Finally. Okay, blood potion's fine. Searing blow, rage, and havoc. Nah. Okay. Sheesh. That's a lot of damage. Oh boy, gotta get rid of this pain at some point. Nah. Okay, it's Gremlin Knob. kind of as expected. I do like getting disarm on turn one here. It's not so bad. Oh, come on. Pain two turns in a row. Alright, it wasn't so bad. We got wing boots and a feed. I see. Kunai. Kunai. Okay. Well, I think Bag of Prep is, like, great. Let's remove pain. Let's, take Bag of Prep. And let's take... Yo, we need defense. But the defense we need is not power through. Pommel Strike. Little extra card draw. Or nothing. Could just save our money. I'm gonna take Pommel Strike. And then we're gonna rest, and we're gonna take on this elite. We will almost certainly make feed work this fight, which is very cool. Meh. Alright, that's a round I can get behind. I do want to force feed here. Good stuff. Potion belt. Cleave, rage, and headbutt. We don't have any AoE. Headbutt's also good, though. I am gonna take cleave. And... we're actually gonna rest here and use wing boots to get another elite. This works. Good fight. We got ice cream. Awesome. Impervious, shockwave, thunderclap. I think I really like shockwave here. And it's disarm for the smith, of course. I guess I could have split him with the steroid potion. Shit. Okay. Metallicize, strike, sure. Why to play the defend? You have ice cream, you fool. Pull it together, Schmer. Pull it together. Okay, that's better. Okay. Kunai is doing absolutely beautiful work right now. All right, we do want to get feed again. Good stuff. All right, demon form. I believe that that is it. And, I think it's Orrery. With ice cream, demon form shouldn't be a problem. Pandora's box, we would have no defense left. I think we go Orrery and hope that we can get some blocks. Yeah, Shrug. Dude, I think even an Armaments is pretty good. Shrug. Warcry? Okay. We're forced to fight an elite no matter what. I think we might be able to manage a couple of elites, actually. Doing? I've only got three energy. I gotta remember I only have three energy. Okay. At least we got feed working. Yeah, new icons at the top. Ascension mode. Floors. I guess it must be floors climbed. Transform two strikes, please. Iron Wave Juggernaut. I love it. I super love it. Yeah. Colosseum. Nice. Yeah, I switched back to beta mode, so maybe this is beta only. I'm not sure. We may do this next fight. Okay, so we'll get two relics out of this. We can use wing boots to avoid some elites if we need to. And it looks like we may need to. But this is pretty good. Gambling chip and ornamental fan are great. Juggernaut. Having Juggernaut and demon form is a little problematic. Okay. Thank you, Wing Boots. This is a really good payoff, actually. collect so much money. Alright. Hate these guys. Hate them. I do think that's how we win. Yeah. Yeah. I'll get the keys. That's the key. I'll get the keys on the next floor. It's fine. Like, if we survive. Like, there's no point in getting the keys if it's gonna kill you. You know? Okay, it occurs to me that there's a likelihood of drawing 5 wounds that I'm not comfortable with. So let's pass on that. Reaper is huge. Alright. Okay. Yes, I was stalling for feed. Okay. I do think a true grit is okay here. Against champion, I think that blind might be really good. Blind is also, of course, good against the heart, so we'll take it. Okay. I like it. We've got demon form going. We should be able to win this fight pretty easily. Very easy champ fight. A third Reaper? Absolutely. We really need energy. I think that Choker is probably fine. With Ice Cream, I think the Choker works out. Okay. Now, we have to hit this guy. Okay. Thank you. gonna play Juggernaut. It does mean we take a little more damage, but we have Reapers. Like, I'm so unconcerned about damage because of the healing power that this deck has. And extremely high max HP. I love it. We don't really have a strength dump yet. We'd like a heavy blade or a sword boomerang. Twin strike is okay, but twin strike's probably not exactly what we want. Okay. I don't know why I'm just like occasionally playing cards just for no reason. It's all right in this fight, but as we get to the bosses, it's gonna start to be problematic. Feed, please. Feed, please. Oh my god. Feed. Thank you. There we go. That's pretty great. Okay. I'm going to go ahead and recall here. We'll get the key from the chest. Thank you. All right. It'll be kind of difficult to get Feed to work here, but we will get Reaper to work here, which is probably even better. I could probably remove Anger, but it might still be good with Kunai. Okay. Liquid Bronze is going to be super good. Now we get Reaper going. Hopefully we get Feed on this fool. Yes, we're gonna get Feed on that fool. Awesome. And now we get Reaper to get all of this HP back. Do not want Juggernaut out there. We kind of do want Juggernaut out there. Just finish him off with that. All right. Okay. Not being able to play that shockwave is a huge bummer. It's a lot of damage. Alright. That could have gone better, but it's not that bad, honestly. I will probably take another shrug. Maybe not. Upgraded Twin Strike. Okay. Wow, that's a bunch of damage. Okay. I hate it. We do have demon form going, though. So, like, this is not a problem. We'll use one of our reapers here. I would love to get 20 HP back from Reaper here. Or feed might be even better. Let's go. All right. We're not worried about feed here. We're much more worried about Reapers getting up to max HP. Thank you. All right, that was still pretty good. We got the pair out of it. Look at our max HP, it's bonkers. Okay. So these guys can do a lot of damage. I'm really not worried about them. Because we got demon form, they're vulnerable, they're weak, we'll get cleaves and reapers and all kinds of good stuff here. Max HP. All right. Upgrading Flame Barrier because it's so good against the heart. Okay. Good stuff. Nice and easy. So we're only getting stronger. He's not. Yo, that's what I'm talking about. Don't play that defend next time, you fool. Oh. Nom 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 nom. Full HP. Alright, time jerk. You're perfect for us, actually. Okay. This is gonna be super easy. This is a great fight for us. Did that to roll him over and get the point of Dex. It's pretty nice. Alright, so he'll roll over this turn. We do want to play two cards. So let's get the full heal and then shrug. Alright, maximum HP into Act 4. Should be good here. Should be pretty good. As long as we get Demon Form early, which is pretty easy with Gambling Chip. We also have a Gambler's Brew if necessary. And, I think we get Juggernaut upgraded. Maybe Shockwave. Juggernaut sounds good. And we have a little bit of money to spend too, which is nice. Blech. Ancient potion. We already have one. I like our potions. Clothesline. I don't hate Intimidate, actually, to get rid of, artifacts. I'm gonna do it. Alright. Our max HP is so good, I don't think we'll struggle here anyway. Save that energy. Really need that demon form, please. Thank you. Oh, that was so idiotic. Oh my god. We're gonna die. I can't believe it. That's the worst. That fight couldn't have gone worse. Oh, that sucks so bad. That's the kind of deck that's just built to win on A22. Man. That's disappointing. Well, thanks for tuning in. You know I appreciate it. If you enjoyed the video, hit that like button, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you later. I'll see you around. I'll see you next time. Can't wait to play more Slay the Spire, and I can't wait to do it with you. Have a great day. Bye.